what we're doing today is we're making our own nets by copying off those squares and then trying to make them into a cube. And we're writing in our book the name of the object and our faces, edges and vertices.
Thank you very much.